Already topping the 100-mile-per-hour mark, we're riding along with GM test pilots as they push the top speed of the General's fastest production car ever, the Corvette ZR1. The pedal goes down now. Just past 140. That was 170. Here comes 190. And 200. Looks like 207, and that was a semi-truck.